targeted stinging attacks on the clergy and their political friends. A brother who lived next door to a church erected a sign. The message was that religion is a snare and a racket. Exposure of the Catholic Church and its relations with Nazi Germany was not what they wanted to hear. An exciting event for the brothers was a visit by Brother Rutherford in 1938. Brother Rutherford boldly gave the talk entitled Freedom or Romanism. Intense efforts were made to censure his public talk. He became the center of great publicity, and as a consequence, 10,000 came to hear him, with only 1,300 witnesses in all of Australia.